But it was that quick. And then they asked me questions, and then I panicked, and then I couldn't respond, right? But I understood perfectly what they were saying.
Now, how would you apply for this?
You send me an email.
Yeah. And you take
send me an email and ask for an application. Mm-hmm. I'll send you the application. The Mexico trip costs $3,500 for 3 weeks, mm-hmm. and it's a deal, right? And you can apply to your student here. So you can apply to the principal and see if they'll give you some money. They might, the campus here might give you some money. Some of the campuses, some of the principals are giving students maybe $500 for the principal. And then the student association may be able to give you some money as well. You have to tell them why you're going and write a letter of request.